Hello everyone and welcome to Learnaholic India. So today we are going to see the top 10 most innovative technologies that will change our world. So the topics today we are going to cover are the state of the technology, the creation of the technology and the recent development, that is the top technologies future. So let's start. Over the years, technology has revolutionized our world. Technology has created amazing tools and resources, putting useful information at our fingertips. Modern technology has made it possible for the discovery of many multifunctional devices like the smartwatch and the smartphone. With all these revolutions, technology has also made our life easier, faster, and better. When it comes to the way we communicate, modern technology has an impressive influence. Digital technology also changed what people term as media. The influence of new technology on media is apparent since a media company isn't necessarily a news platform anymore. A media company is now known as a company that helps pass information across the globe. The amount of global active web users now near about 3.2 billion. That's almost half of the world's population. Around the world, 2 million smartphones are sold every day. The amount of information being shared on a social media network is phenomenal. Social media isn't the only big statement digital technology has made, neither is social media the only way technology has had an impact in everyone's life. So instead of looking forward, let's focus on highlighting the way technology has changed our life today. Below, there are some of the most common ways that we have been transformed by the technologies. The future of technology is even more interesting than what is happening right now. So let's start with the top 10 innovative technologies. We will see each and every technology one by one. So let's start with quantum computers. Quantum computing is when a computer uses a quantum superposition of particles to store data the way a bit does in a classical computer. Qubits, as they called, exist in an indeterminate state, inclusively bounded by 1 and 0. This means they can be 1, 0 or both 1 and 0 because the universe hasn't decided yet which one it wants to be. Quantum computers allows us to perform several calculations at once by exploiting the superposition of these qubits, opening the door to solving classes of problems that might require hundreds or not thousands of years to solve using a classic computer. The second is augmented reality. Augment focuses on the product visualization to provide businesses with the ability to show virtual products in real time in their real environment. Although there are few other uses of augmented reality that will likely change everyday life. Augmented reality has always been closely tied to navigation, and it is undoubtedly an area that augmented reality will help to improve for through mobile devices and manufactured vehicles. The third technology is plasmonic materials. Writing in Scientific American in 2007, Harry Atwater of the California Institute of Technology predicted that a technology he called as plasmonics could eventually lead to an array of applications from highly sensitive biological detectors to invisibility clocks. A decade later, various plasmonic technologies are already a commercial reality, and others are transforming or transitioning from the laboratory to the market. The fourth technology is lab-grown meat. Lab-grown meat could be environmentally and animal welfare friendly, ethical and less likely to carry the diseases. The fifth technology is personalized medicine advantages. New technologies have the potential to increase the use of genetic information
in clinical decision making, furthering the prevention, surveillance, and safer, more effective drug therapies for cancer patients. Personalized medicine can have different meaning to the different people. The next technology is personal assistance. Personal assistance duties can include everything from helping with time and daily management, scheduling of meetings, correspondence, and note taking. The personal assistants can also expect to answer phone calls, take the notes, schedule the meetings, and send the emails on the behalf of your manager as well as organize events. The seventh technology is drug making cell implant. Many people with diabetes prick their fingers several times a day to measure blood sugar level and decide on the insulin doses they need. Implants of pancreas cells that normally make insulin in the body, so-called islet cells, can render this cumbersome process unnecessary. Likewise, the cellular implants could transform treatments of other disorders including cancer, heart failure, hemophilia, glaucoma, and Parkinson's disease. Cellular implants could transform treatment of other disorders including cancer, heart failure. It can detect easily. The next technology is electroceuticals. Electricity helps the heartbeat, the muscle twitch, and the body communicate with the brain. Now the scientists are increasingly using electricity to promote the healing. Unlike previous inventions that were often quite bulky, a new electroceutical device are easier to wear and some can even biodegrade inside your body. The ninth technology is gene drives. Gene drives are system of bias inheritance that enhance the likelihood of sequence of DNA passes between the generations through sexual reproduction and potentially throughout a local population and ultimately all connected populations of a species. Gene drive could potentially support agriculture by reversing pesticides and herbicides resistance in insects and weeds and by control by damaging invasive species. The last technology is artificial intelligence molecular design. AirWire is an application of artificial intelligence, which is a drone analytics startup serving industries such as mining. All these technologies need research, demand, and improvement. Without that, it is not possible. Always be inspired. And imagination is more important than the knowledge, said by Albert Einstein. So thank you for watching today's session. If you are new to this channel, then subscribe to Learnaholic India and don't forget to click on the bell icon for the latest video updates. If you like today's video, then like it, share it with your friends. Also, if you have any query, then please comment below. Remember one thing, sharing of knowledge is gaining of knowledge. That's it for today. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you.